Most as much as I like catching. This time I'm carving a smallmouth bass pendant. I'm making it from a scrap of birch wood that I salvaged from an upcoming project. It's going to be a fun walking stick, and I can't wait to share it with you. I really like the way birch wood carves. It's got a nice even grain to it. In order to get the details right on my carving, I need to get a close-up view of my subject. Any excuse will do to go fishing. Looks like I'm not the only one with the idea to go fishing today. I need to create a wood-burning tip to make the fish scales. This is a homemade spot welder that a friend made for me. I use a diamond burr to give it the shape I need. Now to give it a try. all that's left now is a little paint, stain, and polyurethane.